Japan is amazing for countless reasons, but my favorite part can be summarized in three words: mindfulness of others.
In Japan, people act with others in mind instead of only thinking of themselves. Take something simple like letting people pass on the escalator. In other countries, you can make signs and people still won't listen. In Japan, everyone automatically does the right thing to make life easier for everyone else. And it's like that with everything. You can nap on a crowded subway because people are quiet. You can enjoy clean streets because people don't litter. You can feel like royalty because people will serve you with a smile and a bow. The culture of respect creates an unbelievably safe atmosphere that leads to modern day miracles. In a busy cafe, you can leave your phone or laptop and not have it stolen. You can park your bike outside and it'll be there when you come back. Even though anyone can walk off with it, in Japan, it just doesn't happen. You can even find scooters on the street with keys in the ignition. When you cultivate a society where people are mindful of others, life is better for everyone. It's a lesson that the rest of the world can learn from Japan.